What's up, guys? We're here at the Rio. We're about to go head over and play our one and only bracelet event. What's up, guys? So we're on break one, only sitting on 18,575 from 25k starting stack. Pretty miserable, six levels. Hopefully we make something happen. Coming back to the 800 big blunt. Folds to me on the button. I start the hand with about 16,000. I look down at king 10 of hearts. So I open the button for 2,200. Flop comes 10, 7, 3, rainbow. Small blind checks, big blind checks, action's on me. So I decide to just go all in. Small blind goes all in. Small blind shows ace 10. Player under the gun opens for 2,500. Player to my right calls 2,500. I look down at ace king off. I go all in for about 5,500, my final 5,500. Initial raiser goes all in. Initial caller folds. He shows ace queen. So pretty good spot here. A lot of dead money in the pot. Player to my right called 2,500, 1,200 in the big blind, 600 in the small blind, 280 for the player. So, you know, this gets right back in the game. Queen on the river. Really miserable tournament. Not the fact that, you know, I ran bad. Unfortunately, that was our one opportunity at World Series of Poker Glory this summer.
And we have one more night here. So we're gonna go play one more tournament. The 10 p.m. deep stack at the Rio. It's $150 buy-in, 10k starting stack, 20-minute levels, big blind ante format. So, see what happens.
If you have an all-in or a call, do not let the players turn their cards over. Do not run the course until I instruct them to do so. Okay? Alright.
Retirement.
Congratulations.
Yay!
What could he do?
All right, guys, we're hanging strong. We're on break. Eight players left, coming back to 10K, 15K with a 15K big blind ante, sitting on 177,000. Oh, well, unfortunately, we just busted. Pushed all in for our final 135K. 10K, 15K with the 15K big blind ante, so essentially 40,000 dead money every hand. End game, gotta go with it, gotta gamble, gotta get lucky at the end, so I end up pushing with Jack Queen off. We'd really like to sell you. Small blind reshipped. He had me slightly covered with Ace Queen, and we bust, so disappointed, but it's okay.
All stars now. In the dope show, we
What's up, guys? It's Sunday, June 3rd. Just leaving the Rio. So, unfortunately, that's it for us. This summer, basically. Conflicting schedule with my real job. So, but we will be chasing those points and those rings in the new season. So stay tuned.
Yeehaw!